Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Alright, Boulder Dash. I'm not looking forward to this, kids. Alright, here we go. Give me them lives, fam. I've only got, four into an eight apples that we got worked. I don't even remember this one. It's already caught up. What am I getting? Oh, I'm fucked. I can't even get by the first set. I'm there. Like, can I just squeeze through? Like, why you put these things here if they're not gonna give you apples? Like, I'm centralized up a storm here. Barely. They make you feel, it's just so, they just make you feel so bad. Alright, here we go. Round two. Oh, when they move. Oh my gosh, when they move. When they move, bam. I need lives. I jumped too far, why? I just did this. 2 seconds ago. Why? Why was there so much movement there? Like, was my RNG utter trash or what? Oh, I'm not gonna make shit. Why did I jump? Run! Ooh! Uh-oh. What am I doing? I'll tell you that again. This will be my timer to set. I don't even remember this one, and I was just struggling on this. It's already caught up to me. What is this? Like, how? It's so freaking fast, and there's so much more to do. How many lives? This is it. Are you serious? I need. Give me apples, fam. Give me a life out of this. No? Okay. Then fuck. I'm hitting those, so we already know I'm fine. Try to collect as many apples as possible. I can't look. Forget this damn level every time I come and do it. Why is this so freaking far? Oh my gosh, we did it. Wait, just in case. I didn't trust it. I don't know how I got so far away from the boulder that time, but I hit less things. Wow. I missed that many boxes on that level? Oh, gems. My bad. Forget about the gems.